daughter trying to meet me.
Mom!
And, oh Lord.
Mom, are you trying to run? Lord Jesus. Mama.
What?
I'm tired. What are you doing? I got to go sing tonight. What are you doing? I'm tired.
Yeah.
Come on.
I just wanted to sing.
You know what you need to do now? I'm going to go get you a check. That's what I'm going to do.
That ain't even my boy.
You can't say my husband, Mama.
I ain't telling you to marry me. I need y'all gone.
Just gone. Baby, come on. We got somewhere to go anyway.
Just gone. Just gone.
Come on. We got somewhere
to go. I ain't your mama.
Now, look here. Don't talk to her like that. Come on, baby. Let's go. Come on. Let's go.
But I'm going to call my sister. You know what? It's five of us. And I act like I always got to do everything myself. It's Alzheimer's and something. I just can't do it no more.
Baby, it's going to be all right. Come on.
Can't
I got
do
you.
It.
I got
can't
you.
Can't do
all
it.
My name is Renee Walker. I raised five children all by myself. Now they say I got this Alzheimer's or old timers. They say I can't remember nothing no more. But I remember the word of God.
All right.
It's inside of me.
Yes, sir.
See, I was the first African American to go into a segregated school as a custodian. And now I can't seem to remember things like I used to. I walked up that hill every day mopping floors when I got there. Sometimes they called me nigger. Just so all my children could become important figures. I took it like a man, but I act like a woman.
Yeah.
And I'm still your mama.
All right, that's right.
See, it was my eighth grade education that helped them with their homework, and they got their high school diplomas and their BAs and now their MAs, and I even helped them with their essays. And I'm still your mama. Don't just sit me there, treat me like a vegetable. Look at me. I might can't form the words no more. But I'm still your mama. Look at my eyes. Sometimes I want to hold you. Sometimes I want to talk to you. But my mind won't give me words to say. But I'm still your mama. Just love me like I loved you. See, this Alzheimer's took away everything that I had. Kind of going back to being a child. But I'm still your mama. I loved you. I raised you just like God told me to. And I'm still your mama. I hear you talking on the phone. I can't take Mama to church no more because I don't know what she might say. I don't want my friends to come over because I don't know what Mama gonna do. Can you pick her up? Look at me. Don't look through me.
Yeah, no.
I'm still your mama. I'm still your mama. I'm still your mama. I'm still your mama. I'm still your mama.
Donna Crockett.